opener or lady face? Oh, that's...
So we are on our way. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. We're gonna go fishing this morning and hopefully get some nasty reds. Yep. It's early. And but I love it. So let's get it. Super nice day. Look how calm the water is, dude. It's not too cold either. I thought it was gonna be colder.
Especially on the water.
Nice sizer, bro. Heck yeah, dude.
Let's double up. Let's double up right here. Oh, watch out, dude. There's freaking boats there. Hold on. Oh, you're not that far, right? What are you doing? Oh, here. Now I'll spin us. I got it. Get up front.
Taking you out this way again. Is he getting tired? I'm saying, is he getting tired? Wonder if it's, what do you think it is? Dude, it's right there. No. It looked like a cobia. It It looked like a cobia, dude. Be careful, don't let it trick you, dude. It's either a giant catfish or a cobia. No lie. It's right here. I can see it. It's a shark. It's a shark, dude. It's a freaking shark, bro. Oh, shoot. It's a freaking shark. You gonna put it right there? So are you gonna eat him? Are you gonna eat him? Oh, dude, my battery's dead. Inside the boat. Just toss them right there. Just make sure you don't get bit. Hey, at least it didn't happen while I was still in the water, bro. Yeah. I don't know what kind of. Let's see what I can grab here. What does it measure up to? I mean, is it bigger than 24? Yeah, he is. Yeah. It's like,
I'd say about a 30 incher, maybe.
Yeah, there you go. Hold him up again. Yeah. Crazy angle. You're gonna put him back. Outdoorkings, baby! Yeah, let me get your phone. Dude, he's a freaking nice shark, dude. I gotta change the battery on my GoPro. You want me to record? Oh, on the story?
Yeah, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Getting them sharks.
Outdoorkings!
Sharks, baby.
Yeah.
Shark.
Woo!
Yeah.
Net this size, $10. Big net that size, $25. You get about 5-6 dozen that way, and about 20 dozen that way.
Yeah. $25 for 20 dozen. Yeah. That's awesome. Great.
Save time and money in all actuality.
Yeah. You have trouble getting them in like November
down here? I move around a lot. I've been doing this for years, so I know where to go, but. Yeah, you can be hard-pressed to find them sometimes. You'll bounce tower to tower to tower, and then you'll find, one that's holding them.
Suck at it. You make my life a whole lot easier. I'm down here like 7 miles from y'all. Let me throw it out. He goes to camp. Okay.
I don't like throwing this word around, but I'm a professional, man.
Gotta practice a little bit.
Oh, is that right?
Right. Hey, see you, man.
Appreciate it, brother. Did you guys get my number?
Yeah, I got it on the GoPro.
Got it.
Awesome. I'll have a YouTube channel.
Man, I'm on America's most wanted.
What's your?
No, we're just using it to get your number.
What's do you have a card you said or no?
No, man.
All right.
Turned into like a big ball of
oh, yeah, yeah. No, No biggie though.
Nice saving, man. Appreciate it.
All right, good luck, you guys.
Thanks.
We have a YouTube channel. I mean, we'll throw it on there.
Awesome.
Too.
Hey, do you want to go?
Get attached to the channel. Check it out.
All right, cool, man.
Awesome.
Later, dude.
Lightsaber. Back in the game.
Woo!
Back in the game here, guys.
Back in the game, baby. Stay tuned, right?
Look at this beautifulness. Look at that beautifulness.
Yes.
What's going on, guys? So, the video ends like that. We tried to go fishing for reds, ended up catching no reds. And on top of that, after we got that bait, it started, a huge storm came and started raining really hard. The wind got bad, so we just decided to call it a day. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video and subscribe if you did, like, and you know, we'll keep the videos coming.